and our MVP? What hasn't been said or read about or seen on the TV about this gentleman lately? But in 30 years here, I'm not sure that there's been an athlete who has had to perform under more pressure with more eyes on him every day than this gentleman did. He made All-League, he was Pitcher of the Year in the league, he made All-County, he was Pitcher of the Year in the county, he made All-Section, he was Section 1 Pitcher of the Year. Forthcoming, I'm sure, are the second consecutive All-America Award. And of course, many of you saw last night, he was drafted in the, as the 41st pick in the first round by the Cleveland Indians.
Up next is Coach Analek and Coach Carafano with varsity JV Salt.